beneath me.
I should wait some more. Dare you? You abomination!
Yeah.
I should live does not deserve such a sacrifice. How dare you? You abomination! Dare you, you abomination! My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice.
Grant me power!
Spells need more power.
At last. Stay back. This shouldn't take long.
Slay the unbeliever! Do not let him defile the sacred garden!
It. The path to the temple is clear.
Go on, Elf. I'll stay here with Erlanger while you confront Skraeling. If he is like the others, he will be wielding a chaos relic of great power. Once he has been dealt with, leave the relic to me.
You have desecrated the sacred garden. And now you force your way into the presence of Slaanesh itself. What is your desire? Speak, and the god may answer.
I am not interested in your lies, Grayling. I'm here for the Harbinger.
The sorceress? She is not here. But she is somewhere close. Oh, yes. I can feel it. It was she who led me to this temple, where I claimed the Gauntlet of Torment and became a champion of Slaanesh. Thanks to her, I will become the next Lord of Chaos and command the might of the Horde. She calls herself the Harbinger, but that isn't her name. Her real name is Elspeth Bale, and she was born in the city of Noln. There is so much that you don't know. Even now, she watches from the shadows, winding you in her web. You want her? She can be yours. Offer yourself to Slaanesh, and all things are possible.
The Azor do not bend the knee to chaos. Better a clean death than a life in thrall to Slaanesh.
As you wish.
My spells need more power.
May the wind of magic grant me power!
My spells need more power. Dare you, you abomination. How dare you, you abomination.
You have what I am to itchy that you
Thank you. My magic is not ready. My land does not deserve such a sacrifice.
You have desecrated the what I was itching that you that
magic is not ready yet. Perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience.
You have death. What I was itchy that you that.
Thank you. perfection requires patience. Does not deserve such a sacrifice. How dare you, you abomination! Am I too weak to use my magic?
The gauntlet is not for the likes of you, Elf. Only an iron will and a cold heart can resist its temptations. Let me deal with it.
Take it away. I want nothing to do with it.
Congratulations, my friend. I knew you could do it. I knew it from the moment I saw you. I sensed the battle with the demon and came as quickly as I could. You have done well, Elentir. An ancient and wicked spirit has been banished from the world. But what of the Harbinger? Where is she?
She is close. Skraeling could sense her. Yet,
I cannot.
Skraeling was right.
You should have taken his offer. Now it's too late. The old world will soon be mine.
She tricked me. By the gods, the Harbinger was right before my eyes, and I never sensed a thing.
There was no way you could have known, young prince. The Harbinger is a sorceress of Tzeentch, the changer of ways, the most mercurial chaos god. Her powers are beyond mortal ken. Given time, I might have seen through her spell, but I was forced to remain with the Waystone. Perhaps she counted on that.
But she led us to Skraeling. Why? It doesn't make sense.
Unless...
What?
It was Kessler who told us that the Harbinger was searching for a champion to lead Kul's horde. But what if that was a lie? What if she's been searching for these champions so she can eliminate her competition?
And she's made us her assassins.
Now her rivals are dead, and she has collected their relics. There is no one left to stop her now.
Except for us. But how do we find her now? Skraeling is dead and there is no trail for us to follow.
There may be a way, but I dare not attempt it here. We must return to Nuln at once. Meet me at the Waystone when you are ready to depart, but make haste. I fear that Magnus has little time left. Fortune is with us, young prince. The Harbinger may have tricked us, but her arrogance may yet be her undoing.
Indeed.
When she attacked you at the temple, you managed to wound her before she could escape.
It was barely a scratch, nothing more.
But all wounds bleed, do they not? A few tiny drops were all I required. Using the proper rituals, I was able to track the Harbinger to her lair.
The blood, of course. Why didn't I think of it myself? Let us go, at once.
It's not so simple as that. The path to the Harbinger leads into the realm of chaos itself. I must prepare for what lies ahead, as should you. When you are ready, join me inside the tower in Nuln. It is good you are here, young prince. I have been to see Magnus, and the news is grim. His strength is failing. We must act now, or all is lost.
I am ready, High Lore Master. Tell me what must be done.
The Harbinger's lair is within a fortress of Tzeentch, which lies in a region of the Realm of Chaos ruled by the Changer of Ways. As such, she is under the protection of a mighty demon prince, whose power shields the fortress from attack. Defeating a demon prince in its own realm is no easy task. You must weaken it first by destroying its minions and its sources of magic. I will open a portal to the realm of chaos and send you through. I will hold it open from here and stand watch to keep it secure. Use the runestone when it is time to return.
And once I'm there?
We must first learn the name of the demon prince. That will tell us much about its sources of power. You must force one of the demon prince's lieutenants to give up its master's name.
Consider it done. How shall I find this demon lieutenant?
Fear not, young prince. Once you've caused enough trouble, it will find you.